What is going on, everyone? We're back on this NBA Street Volume 2. Last video we played a little bit more at the New York City Rec Center, but off camera I've got done recording. I played that, finished that place up. Also played a little bit at Philly. As you can see, I got 12 of 20 here, so our record now is 8-1. Of course, you guys have seen that one loss. But yeah, let's play a little bit offline. I kind of figured probably not going to record like every single thing, just because if I did, it'd be a really long walkthrough. Yeah, we did put up our stuff a little bit. We got blocks up to 4. Because I really want to us to be able to block some shots. We got steals up to 3. Think rebounds up to 3. I think we might have got handles up to 2. So, if I'm remembering correctly, what you guys saw last, I think we also changed our clothes right there, as you guys can see. But yeah, in this video, we're just gonna play these last 2 games that I have here at Philly. Are in Philly. And then we also do have the Soul in the Hole tournament available. So I'll save that for next video. But yeah, let's go ahead and get into a game. Oh yeah, so we did drop Marcus, who's on the other team. But he did make some clutch plays for us though. We got Glenn from playing here. We got Jen. You guys remember Jen in the first, yeah, I think the first video when we got the loss. Yeah, she was going crazy. And then Morris as well. So we still have James, but we done made some changes here. I think we're going to go with Glenn and Morris. Oscar Robertson. Yeah, we're just trying to, you know, get back in the groove of playing this game because it's been ever since I've played them.
That's right, if you just came over the bridge, you are now in Philadelphia, the land of beautiful basketball.
Also, I did turn the music up a little bit, just because I need to hear the game breaker. And we're getting dunked on right now. Yeah, so like I was like, I need the music back on. Get that out of here. I was like, cause I need to hear the game breaker music when we got the game breaker. Like, it was just so quiet. Tough.
That's on me.
Back on D. Shots up. It's a wrap. A burrito without sour cream.
Let's lock these boys up.
F-R-E-S-H. Fresh, fresh, fresh. Yo, that's fresh. Take a treat. You gonna let him do you like that? Come on, bro. You gotta come back.
All right.
Oh, come on, fellas. D up.
The stopper.
Not in my house.
Doing it blindfolded.
Let's go.
The J.U. Weiss, that's nice.
Okay, Mark.
I believe your ankles need an x-ray. Do not pass go.
Yo, Marcus, Loki been doing this thing ever since I dropped him, bro.
Superb.
when I was playing, not recording, dude was going crazy, low key. No mercy.
Hitting the high, and I was like, ah! Oh no, you didn't, Bustelo.
Dude, how are we not jumping high enough? Like, our guy is 6'10 or 6'11, whatever. Let's go. I got a 6'11, it should be blocking that. Oh, man. Tough. What did you just do?
Oh, oh man. Oh man, my chair's shaking. Like that. Up my deuce. True that, true that, true do that, that, that.
Ah, tough. Got me there.
Yo, the defender just got bugged.
You would blow that dunk.
I know. I feel bad too. Yeah, your girlfriend saw that.
I just can't wait till we get some actual NBA players on our squad.
You get the ball back. His hands will look like somebody got him in a chokehold. Come on, B.
We ran out of turbo.
Oh,
about
nice.
To say, please make that. At least that's not a three. Oh, we blocked it. Let's go. Let's go. Give me that. Let's go. Blocking their game break right there was clutch. Alright, now we 1 point away, yo.
Up by three squared.
I don't know how he knocked us out of the air right there. Okay. I did not mean to dive right there.
Swiped it like a hotel key.
Let's go. That's
right.
Game, baby.
Stick the meatball, or stick the meatball sandwich in the garbage. We out of here. It's done. In the quickest way possible, folks, we're done.
Let's go, baby. That was a clutch block right there. We had 6 blocks. There 2. 5 steals. There 3. Neither one of us really had any rebounds. Only 2-1. And we had more dunks. Player had 5 points, 4 dunks, 4 blocks, 2 steals, 2 rebounds. We got 350 for a level 2. We got 350 for the win, level 2 game breaker, and trick points. We'll probably get more for trick points once we actually start having our handles up and stuff like that. That boy Stretch, I can't wait to get him on the squad. So he's, him and James are pretty much similar. Have the same shot, dunk. Andre has one plus power. Basically, you want power steal. We'll cancel. We'll leave it. Yeah, probably gonna get copyright for the music being on, but I need the music on with the game breaker. It just didn't feel right without it. But we might have to get Jason. Maybe, I don't know. Yeah, we'll rock with Jen in this one. We'll go with Glenn. Hey, Ultra. Ooh.
And we are here at Broad Street. Welcome one, welcome all.
I gotta figure out how to win the coin. That's the coin toss. So.
What do you do?
The tip ball.
Don't get better than that. Nowhere, nowhere.
Oh, jeez. And we missed that. That's tough.
The rip. Ooh, yeah. So good. Too much time in the easy chair.
Come on.
Then,
tough.
Would you mind using it? No doubt, that was the officialness right there, boy. Oh yeah, tipo, está comiendo. You just got played like a funky piano.
All right, Glenn might be the MVP, man.
On a scale of 1 to 10. You have a man on defense. Pull your socks back up because he just shook the elastic out of them.
Ah.
Megan, deal, steal.
Fire. Dude, why are we doing that stupid layup instead of just dunking the ball, man? Like, I can't stand that about this game sometimes, bro. Tough.
Spanish, lo dejó pegado. And he takes his change.
Find your man, find your.
Woo, he shook the living ghost out of him. Oh, and he crashes the party. Out of sight and out of this world.
We're gonna need this level 2 game break, but this game's going. And we're not blocking that.
Hey, yo, like, man, what? Can I get down with your freaking fly program? He busted on you, money. What you got? Just like we got beef out here, that shot is squashed. Woo, that's in your grill piece, money. See, boys and girls out there, that's how you
do it. Once again, it's making me take a stupid shot right there. Expression. I jumped too early there.
Oh, he just got shook.
I was like, please make that. We need this. All right, we got it off. We needed this badly. We have 4.
Trick tricks. Oh man, it doesn't get better than that.
I don't know, man. Us not blocking stuff don't make no sense.
No, he did not.
And them blocking everything makes no sense. It's not like they have tall people either.
Situation. Your shot wouldn't end up in the blender. Oh man, you fooled him. Hey man, you missed the
Once
point.
Again, they're just blocking block everything.
The point is to get buckets. 3 is the magic number, and that's how much
they are blocking everything, dude.
Man, the defender looked like he had on ice skates. Did I just see what I saw?
Get that here.
Woo, that's why I like announcing, man, for plays like that. Just like that.
tough, bro.
Wolf ticket, wolf ticket, wolf ticket.
Oh my freaking god, dude.
Create and share with the world. It's a beautiful thing. Watch the cloud. Lost and gone forever. Served it up with gravy sauce. It's easy to shoot. It's hard to score. You got the shot up, but you only won half the battle. Clear as day, just like smoke signals.
Tough.
And it's gone.
Oh my lord, dude. This game. Yeah, give me that.
Hey, 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 wait a second. That elbow move. That's my move. Did I say you can use that? Nah, I'm just bugging out, big head. I guess he'll
do that, Aaron.
You gonna let him do you like that? The jam, 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 jam. Oh man, poor kid, man. He just got burnt for his basketball. Burnt.
Okay.
Too easy. Yeah, that's like taking a pacifier from an infant. Hey, yo, my man, what's the matter? You don't want to get your sneakers dirty? You need to play some defense, bro.
I don't know why I tried to dunk with her. I don't think she has any dunk.
Oh, man, I love this.
All right. We gotta end this game, bro.
Whoa, he took your milk and cookies. Like we say around the way, buckets.
Come on, can we please end this game, dude?
Excuse me, does the concrete feel hot today? Because you're on the ground right now.
Thank you. God,
that was some serious. Hang time! Peace, everybody.
It's like we had 10 blocks, but it doesn't feel like we had 10 blocks. Like, I really feel like we should have way more. Ooh, we got an extra 100 for completing the court, so we're at 450 for this game. Nah. All right, so we got the street challenge available to play in Philly. So let's do some upgrades. We can definitely handle. We can only do two. We'll do shots. All right, so we're at 275, so we'll probably put up power and dunks next, maybe. Or we might put up handles again, so we can start doing more tricks, more advanced tricks with our guy. What is a street challenge here? $250,000 trick points? Should we throw this in? We'll throw it in. It's gonna probably be a long video, but we'll throw it in. Ooh, some NBA players. We got Desmond Mason, John Stockton. I think we would definitely probably go Mason, maybe? Maybe Stockton, I don't know. I think we're gonna go Glenn and Morris. Glenn's been clutch for us. Rick Barry.
That's right, catch a cheesesteak before this game tips off at Broad Street.
Okay. So we could possibly get our first NBA player.
Oh man, this is dizzifying. I got a dizzy spell. You cannot steal his cookies, bro. He will not allow it. Word up, that's the way it's supposed to go down, homeboy. Lasagna on the grill! Oh, that was the buttons. A block shot.
They tried crazy right there.
Yo, my man Yankers just got broke.
Come on. Now we not get that.
Express yourself, brother. It's looking beautiful.
Oh, that dunk would have been huge, man.
When the D is that good,
okay. You
just gotta tip your hat. Woo, I love disco. I love watching disco.
Yeah, I figured they were gonna pop it. How are we not blocking anything? Like, for real, man. Okay. And then we got John Stockton doing that. This might be an L, y'all. Nice.
Yo, my man, don't even try. You get a ball stolen from you so much, I think you should just sprint to the train station after the game. Outstanding.
Of course. These trick counters, dude. Okay. Yeah, this is an L right here, I can tell you right now. I say John Stockton doing all this too.
I like the way you dance.
Woo! I think if they get their game breaker, I believe they're gonna get their points. Oh, give me that. Yeah.
Not a good day. Yo, keep embarrassing him. I'm really enjoying this, man.
That was clutch right there.
Woo, he's flipping defenders like they was burnt hamburgers with no cheese. You know, when they first invented the game, it was played on a peach basket. And right now, the ball is looking like a pure, ripe peach. The dish to the dunk, the boom to the bit, officially right here, going down. I like it. Woo, cooked them.
Oh, they got 200, man.
Who's your pops?
All right, we need this. Oh, we need this. We're just getting dunked on.
Mission control. All
right, we're at 235. You done blown two dunks, man.
That can't be legal.
Hit though. And I think that's game. That's game, dude.
Ease up, Selecta. Did you see that? Rewind. Thanks, everybody. Thanks a lot. Thanks a lot.
Yo, Glenn let us down, bro. He literally blew two dunks in this game. That could have got us the win, bro. Oh my goodness. You blow two dunks? Well, that's a tough way to lose that. That's tough, dude. We have enough to upgrade. Do I want to do hand? Actually, no. We're gonna do power. Our blocks is at a 4, but we're still not really getting blocks like I would like us to, for whatever reason. I just don't know if it's that's playing on a harder difficulty or what, but yeah, that's a tough way to lose, man. We blow two dunks that could have helped us out. We came up clutch, you know, stopping them from their game breaker too. Triggered ours, was only 15,000 away. Not much I can do there. Not much we can do, but this is the end of the video. If you guys liked the video, make sure you like, comment, share, subscribe to the channel if you're new. Dang, man. I'll see y'all in the next one. Later.